Here in this moment, the chains must fall at the power of your word, and every knee must bow and tongue confess that Jesus.